Remember the 2008 Boston Celtics who won the championship? Featuring Kevin Garnett, Ray Allen, Paul Pierce, and Rajon Rondo. So Rajon Rondo had a tough season, and can he turn it around? Now, Rajon Rondo, you know, it used to be really, really, really good. Like, I would consider him top three point guard, sorry. Still top 10 point guard, in my opinion. And, so, the 2008 Boston Celtics, the big three, we all know, Kevin Garnett, Paul Pierce, Ray Allen. You never heard Rajon Rondo. Rajon Rondo has been underrated his whole career. And now that the Celtics drafted Marcus Smart, they had no need for Rajon Rondo. So they traded him to Dallas, where, you know, he doesn't really fit in with Dallas, nor does he really fit in with most teams. Brad Stevens would have been the perfect coach. And I believe before he got traded to Dallas, he had 3 triple doubles. So he could be very valuable. Now, do I think he'll be good on the Kings? No, the Kings are just a pretty bad team, especially with what they're going through right now. Their just organization won't be able to deal with DeMarcus Cousins and Rajon Rondo on the same team. I think, personally, a team where he'll fit in with would be the Indiana Pacers. He goes well with their offense. They have the right coach for him. No, I think, and then have George Hill come off the bench as a sixth. That would be a really good team right there. But Rajon Rondo won't fit in with George Karl. He'll hate George Karl. So I think Rajon Rondo was... It's a good move by him to, you know, only sign a 1-year deal. I think what Rajon Rondo needs is the right coach. Like, Doc Rivers was good for him. Brad Stevens was good for him. He just needs the right coach. And I don't think even Greg Popovich would straighten him out, because he would just argue with Greg, with Pop. So, that's just my opinion on Rajon Rondo. I still think he's very underrated. Remember, he did have 3 triple doubles this season. And I'll see you guys later.